getting suited up might be an appropriate time. One important difference between this piece and the first one on the program, the Jonathan Harvey, is that with the Jonathan's piece, all the electronic sounds that you heard were pre-recorded. They were basically just played back from CD. But for this piece, all the sounds that you hear are generated from the stage. So we're using these two microphones to pick up the piano and some other things. So in this regard, she really does have control of all the music that you hear.
Thank you.